Hi friends, good evening. CIBIL Score, the full form of it is Credit Information Bureau of India Limited. This is one of the financial company which has a tie up with all banks and all financial instruments. Okay, so at past, we must go towards past. People used to get credit cards and they just don't pay all these, and they just come towards our home. They just warn us. They just take to our police stations, etc. And you just quit all those payments, etc. Right? But CIBIL Score is something which you get a score. If you take a credit and if you don't pay, it would be noted, and that noted company is CIBIL. Okay, so what exactly happened is that, for example, at this present generation, if you're taking a credit card and if you're not able to pay, and what exactly would be in future, will you be able to take loan? Of course no. So you're taking a credit loan from one bank, for example State Bank of India. You're taking a loan and you're not able to pay, and after 25 years 30 years, at after you get all rich and all money, you would be asking a loan from any other bank, right? From Bank of Baroda. Of course they would check your details, and if it is proved that you have not paid, surely you won't be getting any loans in future. So how they do it, it's simple. It's due to your PAN card. At past, they used to check with PAN card and date of birth. If they click your PAN card, they get all those details regarding how much amount you have been there with all these credit, etc. Okay, so right now PAN card is linked with Aadhaar, so even people can cheat all these banks, etc., by providing fake details on all these PAN cards, because at past you can have a lot, 2 to 3 PAN cards for you, but right now it's only one card per person. So this is one of the technique where you can never escape from all these credit money which you have been taken from all those banks, etc. Okay, so what is score in it? So each payers who utilize this credit facility has a particular score. So if you get that score, you would be eligible to take loan. So the nominal amount of score should be 700. So if you go less towards it, you are not eligible to take loan from any bank. So they would be requesting you to finish that payment from other banks, the bank which have been taken at past. So you have to pay those debts, only then you would be getting a new loan. So this is one of the important tool for all those banks to get money when they just give you with all these credit, etc. So it's far and better that not to use all these credit cards, etc. So I just thought this topic is so important, so that I just shared in my channel. So if you feel it interesting, please do share it to all your friends, so that no one would allow to take all this credit, etc. Okay, so with that thought, I'm ending this video. Keep on supporting me. Have a nice day.